acknowledge that we are in Treaty 6 territory, the traditional homeland of the Métis Nation. These are the meeting grounds, gathering place, and traveling route to the Cree, Nakota Sioux, Dene, Salto, Blackfoot, and Métis. We acknowledge all the many First Nations and Inuit whose footsteps have marked these lands for centuries.
Good afternoon, farmers, Woodbridge Farms staff, principals, and leadership. I just wanted to talk to you a little bit about Aboriginal Day and what it means. In light of all the things that have happened in the past little while in Indigenous country and territory, we wanted to reach out to you. And for us, for me, Aboriginal Day is about building relationship and getting to know each other and sharing our stories. That way we build a better country, a better province, a better city, a better village. Because that's what it's about. I think sharing the stories and being respectful to each other and creating safe spaces to tell our story. And that's what it means to me, to celebrate Indigenous people while learning about them. Hi, hi.